it's very important to do some basic homework before you're approaching the investor. So one, obviously, that what kind of, you should not approach any kind of investor. So you have to do some homework or research about the investor, what kind of investment he's currently doing the investment. First of all, you think yourself, if I go to investor, I'm assuming that I'm investor, what, and somebody came to me, what would be, I would be asking myself, you know, as an investor, you know. So that is something which you should, if you rehearsal in such a way that, you know, you as an investor, suppose somebody approached the same business plan, what kind of questions you would bring to them. So if you can get prepared for those things, it'll be always a great thing. So that's number one, you yourself putting your shoes of the investor's shoes. Second thing is investment in this, anybody would invest for the, you know, growing their, multiplying the value of the money. So how your company can give a 3x to 10x kind of return within the next 3 to 7 years, depend upon the type of the investment. So whether your business can give a 3x to 7x or 10x kind of returns to the investor or not. If it is not, you're wasting your time once again here. It is very, very important whether, not necessarily every business has to be, you know, invested by somebody. You can able to run the company profitable, it's still fine. But if you're approaching the investor, always investors looking for a multiplier effect. It could be as high, you know, as low as 5 times to as high as 10x times. So whether your business can do that within the time frame, it is always, every investor has a time frame. It's a 3x or a 3 years or a 5 years or 7 years. So you need to see whether within that time frame what you are getting into, whether your business can give that kind of return or not, which is a very, very the most important valid aspect which you have to keep in mind. Business plan. So having that, it should not be like, you know, no investor has a time of going through 2 hours or, you know, long time. So your 10 or 12 good slides should able to represent the entire information about your company, whether it's idea, the problem what you're solving, the kind of customers you are, what is your business model, who are your competitors, how differentiate your company competition model, what are the risk also. Like, it's a lot of times it says, okay, everything is good, but you also talk to investors, even the risk, what you are, somebody, you know, comes in your business, what kind of risk. So that actually shows that your knowledge, you know, you're actually giving more information to the investors, and investors always appreciate that kind of information than only a positive side information, you know. Good and bad, both you tell openly to the investor, because investors are more smarter than you, because they have spoken to many of the, you know, entrepreneurs like you. So it's very important you give as much as information to the investor from your side. Then if you kind of prepare a business plan according to that in a simple and sweeter manner and keep the thing simple and fair, I think we'll have a fair, good, you know, opportunity to get the investment on that. And last and most, you better go, you know, sometimes after the basic validation of a customer and couple of good customers, you can always go to the customers if the idea is great. Otherwise, you need to see the scale, because investors are looking at today's scale, you know, in terms of the number of users. You may not have necessary revenue, but number of users, if it's a product, is a downloadable product, like how many number of your downloads. So certain key metrics are very, very important for the business, where what kind of metrics you have and what is the per, you know, per customer, how many customers you have, how many repetitive customers you have, what is the average per customer. There's so many key metrics of your business, depends upon your business. Having that information will make you a successful, you know, investment for your business of it.